Oh yes, it's with him.
Oh yeah. Ah oui.
Oh j'ai vu ça. Ah mais c'était serré là. Good job.
Here. I'm guessing what we have right now is
Satan
versus
Blondinet,
right?
Yep. Yeah. So Satan, the best Ganondorf of Quebec City, and Blondinet, I think he play Pit.
That's Pit? That's
yeah, Pit.
I love to see me some good Pit. You know, Pit actually has a lot of potential, I think, that people don't see.
Yes, it's a very balanced character. You have great recovery, a great projectile, you have some combo. A bit of range, but not too much. And he's not that light. A pretty balanced character. And at the opposite of the spectrum, we have Ganondorf. a big hit hard, heavy, but...
Ganondorf, you know, often criticized for his ability to F-smash and kill you at 20%
online. Yes.
But this is not online here.
No.
So if that knows what he's doing on land. Online. Although he would probably be pretty good online too. In fact, I'm pretty sure a 5-year-old could play Ganondorf online.
Yes.
You know, that's me.
And the blonde pit for Blondinet.
Here we go. Blondinet versus Satan. The Ganondorf versus the pit. Let's see it happen.
So yeah. Yeah, in this matchup, I think Pit have to doesn't let Ganon approach and edge guard him. He only one person. Oh no! No! Oh no!
Oh. Blondinet gonna be thanking the Smash Gods for that one. One free stock for Satan.
He killed him at one person.
And here he goes, here he goes. Oh, that's cool.
Come on, and doesn't got the tech. Oh.
And the Smash Gods actually bite back. Okay, this one is this crazy off stage game. Nice little get up.
Oh no, the read.
Hits him hard. That's rock, paper, scissors, Ganondorf. Watch out.
Yeah.
Oh, he tried to go for it again. What's he gonna do? What's he gonna do? And that's what I love about Ganon is you have so much like heavy read gameplay. Like you just throw out smash attacks.
Yes, and Satan is very good on the read.
Despite losing one stock early to air dodging shenanigans, he's now taking the lead, 107 on his second stock. Although. Hit at 0% is still kill percent against Ganon.
Yes. He can do the side B or I know he's dead.
Oh, with the big play. He goes for the read. No, get up attack will catch him. Does not get it. A nice combo here from Blondinet. A little bit of percent and now he's taking the lead, although a percentage lead against Ganon doesn't mean much.
Yep, no. Like both can kill early. Like if it Pit can kill Ganon at really low percent with the edge guard and Ganon with a hard read also.
Well, 86%, that looks like it's gonna
be
it.
No! Oof.
Satan misses the read. Oh. He's gonna be biting himself for that one.
He's dead. He's dead.
Satan loses an early stock and that allows Blondinet to take game one as Pit. A little bit of an upset here, but we gotta see what Satan has for us to start the next game.
Yes, Alec, Satan is did for the first talk. I want one person.
Oh,
go ahead. I think will replace me.